I can move on to facing big girl problems no more. High school drama, graduated with honors, and I'm drinking coffee while I